superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent, wasting little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown and the big right hands.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible. All right, it's time to kick this thing off. And the reception these superstars got while walking to the ring is a lot of the reason why our fans here in Newark, New Jersey are so great. Drop the bomb on me. A power bomb, that is.
Tell me your thought on Reeves. We know she can compete, but how is she going to actually win this thing?
Well, this is not going to be a walk in the park tonight. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the WWE today, there are plenty of opportunities. We'll just have to see if she can take advantage of them.
She counters with a move of her own. Her back is in some real pain now. A quick finish. Can she do it? And she kicks out with relative ease.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
She is rolling now.
This could be it. You gotta believe this one's over.
No doubt about that one. Looking to put an end to their whole rivalry with that move.
Back now inside the ring. She's going for the cover. Well, that rocked her all right. She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
It's got to be over now.
She's got a chance to win it here.
Hoping to end it here. She got her with a reversal. She seems intent on injuring that back. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Now there's the counter. Shoulders down, is it enough?
She is on fire.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Perfectly timed slam.
Game, set, match. This one is open.
This should do it right there.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. And now she's on the offensive. And she comes up with a big counter. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
A second time. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
She's back in full control now.
Yeah, you don't see us.
And this has got to be it. This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here is your winner, The Beast, Victoria Reeves.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.